Avoid returning to our cores?
Yeah.
That's a tough question. I would like to keep learning about my former selves, but to keep living after Morag is dead... Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I understand.
The idea of living on without her does not appeal to me.
Yeah.